Happy Sunday, everyone. We were still fairly cool this morning, but beats the 30s nonetheless. We are expected to be in the 80s later on this afternoon. Upper 70s, low 80s with highs in the metro around 81 degrees. Lots of sunshine. Maybe a few clouds are hanging around later on in the afternoon, but we turn mostly cloudy tonight and temperatures staying a little bit more mild. Mid to upper 50s with a few spots around 60 degrees. Gusty winds continuing tonight and during the day tomorrow. We do have the chance of a few showers in the morning and afternoon time frame, but I don't think it's going to be a washout, and I don't think everybody is going to see rain as well. We go from 61 by 7 into the 80s by around 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, and the 80s are going to stick around for the next couple of days, but so is the rain. We have several rounds of rain to be expected, the first one coming in tomorrow for some of us, the second round occurring on Tuesday afternoon ahead of our next system, which arrives on Wednesday. This is going to be the chance where we could see some potent thunderstorms across the region. We're still about 4 days out. There's a lot of iffy factors with this system in regards to the ingredients, but still having the possibility of some gusty storms along this line. On Thursday, overall, a dry day before rain chances pick back up for Friday and Saturday. So when it comes to Wednesday's outlook, this is looking to be another multi-day event, with Tuesday being the chance for severe weather back off towards parts of Dallas, Oklahoma, western Missouri, Kansas, Nebraska, even parts of southwest Iowa. Notice a lot of storm energy and a lot of wind energy with this, so this is going to cause problems back off towards the northwest. But as we go into Wednesday, we have the lift, we have the storm fuel, but we don't really have much of the wind energy. And even then, when this system moves on through, that lift not really there at that time. So we have the ingredients, but they're not collaborating with each other. So just like last week, that severe threat kind of looking iffy right now. We're still 4 days out, plenty of time to look at the timing and the strength of the system, but just something to monitor over the next couple of days. So after that system moves on through, we dry on out for the afternoon on Thursday. Rain chances pick back up Friday and Saturday, and temperatures stay well above average.